we go. Nice. Century. There's the progressives up there. Let's hit all of them. Every single one of them right here today. Let's start on this 10 cent. I got a ticket for $600 in here. I moved it over from, oh, saw the major go by, from Happy and Prosperous earlier. Let's see if we see anything on this machine here before I move my bet on this 10 cent. We are at the Plaza. The speaker is right above me, so I will try to speak louder. All right, we need six of those fireballs. Jingo's wild. We need three flags. All right, let's give it one more spin here. Nothing. One spin. One more. There we go. Nice. Okay. Shaw-oo. All right. Here we go. Thumbs up. These can be iffy. Okay. Kim. Yeah. Okay. I ain't got a whole lot. There's something there. Oh, it went up top. $33.50. I didn't know what to ask for there. Him, that's good. Right here. Wow, we just needed it right there in the middle. Look at there. Fireball. Fireball. Again. This is a good one. Nice. Last spin. Fireball? No. Okay. $133.50. I definitely won't complain. Look at there. $13.25. Come on. Ooh, nope. That's too loud. He overpowers my voice. Oh, 222. Oh, I would have loved to have seen any of those. One more flag? One more. Oh, 222. Got $50 in there. Oh, didn't mean to hit that one. All right, let's try 2 cents. Oh, two.
Shit.
He was right there. Flag. Look at that screen full of nothing. Oh, one more. Come on. Man. All right, we'll give it one more here and then we'll move on. Oh, whoa, two, two. $300 just on that one ball. All right, one more. It's showing me something there. Okay.
Okay.
That's amazing. That's really amazing. Y'all should come to the Plaza and check it out. We have done some really good work here. One more? Alright guys, that was Golden Century. I'm gonna cash out there. I'm not sure what I started with. It was a pretty big ticket. I think it was $5.99. So we're up 100. It was a good session, a lot of fun. Y'all don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you're feeling lucky. Have a good one. Alright guys, I'm back on Egyptian Jewel Dollar Store. That grand is $133,000. Let me show you what she looks like here. Well, the reason I'm back is because we have a maxed out major. So I'm gonna slow roll it along.
You don't like slow rolling, I'm sorry, but yeah, that's what we're doing. Maybe we can get it on this $100. Let's see. Let's try the one. When I say slow roll, $1, $2, I got to be. All right, we need six of those and three of those. I may throw a couple of bigger bits in there. I may get bored. Come on.
Oh, sorry.
One more? All right. I'm not seeing a lot here on this one set. Oh, one more? Or two, and if we're lucky,
ooh, there we go.
Come on. Be kind to us. Oh, she's a multiplier. Nice.
I'm sorry.
The chair's out in the way a little bit.
This mini is 50 and that minor on the, oh, that minor is 250 on this set.
Come on. pretty good. I don't know if you can hear it. We're at the Plaza. It has been very loud, but we're kind of over in a corner. Away from a lot of the action now. I guess it gave me what it wanted to give me. Come on, three more. I still want to see those necklaces.
On this level.
I can't help but keep playing. I do have a stopping point in mind, so I did see that miner there.
I'm sorry, I got distracted. Ricky just hit the major over here on Genghis Khan with three balls. He needed two more. Woo, we both thought he had it. Okay, sorry about that. I put in 100, I'm up to 175. I was kind of chasing that major, but it didn't pan out, so I'm going to call that a session. Move on, find something to make more money. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Hope you have a good one.